Stopped along my way. Year, I guess, with James Taylor, and once before with Taj Mahal, which was just amazing. It's my favorite person to watch on stage. We like to fiddle. We'd like to fiddle our feature player and our steel guitar player. Sounds called Silver Threads and Golden Needles.
Happy with your mind, yeah, today.
listen to my favorite truck driver song. I know you might think it's a little bogus of me to sing a truck driver song, since I'm obviously not a truck driver. But, see, we have to hire truck drivers to drive all our equipment around from show to show, so I figure it's kind of like an even trade. You know, they drive the stuff to the gig, and I sing for them because they can't sing. Or maybe some of them can, but I never heard any of them. So I went out and I found the most earnest truck driver song I could find, and it's dedicated to our sound and light crew who worked their asses off, put the show on. And, called Willin.
Been a ton of fun, driven every kind of rig that's ever been made. Driven the back roads I wouldn't give way. And if you give me
Mister, that's me up on the jukebox.
Blue as the deep.
tortured prison right now. I need your broken, faded cities like a hole in my head, just like a hole in my head. Stage, you know? Training bra. That's really weird. Take your 13-year-old daughter down to the department store and get her a training bra, you know? Extra wheels on the sides. Well, now this next song I learned when I was having my heart broken by, I don't know, some rotten guitar player. It always seems to work out like that. And every time I get depressed, I always wax my floor about 40 times, you know, sort of, it's like laminating up coats of wax on it. And this particular day, I was waxing my floor with a vengeance, and I had Buddy Holly on the record player to kind of cheer me up, and this song came on, and I just went, well, that that's really a great song. I bet I could sing that song. Put down my floor waxer. Picked up the guitar.
There you go, baby. Here am I. Well, you left me here so I could sit and cry. Well, I guess it doesn't matter anymore. Do you remember, baby, last September, how you held me tight each and every night? Oh, baby, how you drove me crazy. But I guess it doesn't matter. Wasted all my days over you. Well, you go your way, baby, and I'll go mine. Now and forever till the end of time. And I'll find somebody who maybe will say, and you won't matter
I've ever heard on this stage. What happened to Leo? Leo usually comes out and plays the song with us, but he... supposed to come out and play on the last song, and I was going to rave about what a great guitar player he is, but I don't know, maybe he was in the John or something. Too late. Will you come on and play on the other one with us later on? Come on and play with us later on in another one. I've been cheated, been mistreated.
When will I find love? I've been put down, I've been pushed round. When will I find love?
Well, I found a new man that I want for life. Always breaks my heart in two.
It happens every time. I've been made new. I've been lied to. When will I have love?
A brand new song that's real special to me. It's written by my friend Carla in Los Angeles, and it's called Lose Again.
Save me, free me from my heart this time. Well, the train's gone down. But love.
me, but I have to mop my face. Okay. I'm gonna do a song on my last album. It's written by my friend John David Souther, and it's called Faithless Love.
Faithless love, like a river flows, raindrops fall.
was about 6 years old, and my sister, that I used to share a room with, fell in love with Hank Williams. It's about the nicest thing she ever did for me, as a matter of fact. She used to play his records day and night, and I sort of got it through the process of osmosis. We've been sort of filling around the dressing room trying to figure out songs we could kind of collaborate on, you know, because it seemed like a waste of resources to have them sort of sitting around while we're playing music. Let's see, what are we doing next? We're doing Desperado. I forgot I gave it away.
why don't you put Christmas even outright fences? It's so long now. Oh, you hard one. Well, I know you got your reasons. These things that are pleasing you will hurt you somehow. Don't you draw the queen of diamonds? What should beat you? She's able. The queen of hearts is always your best bet. Well, it seems. Love is a rose, but you better not pick it. It only grows when it's on the vine. Handful of thorns and you know you missed it. Lose your love when you say the word mine.
Let it's on the ground.
issue with the guys in the band. First of all, on keyboards, the man who has helped produce my last two albums, and he has an album of his own coming out real soon, Andrew Gold. Secondly, we have someone I have coveted many times while standing in the wings watching Jackson Brown perform. He plays the fiddle and the Hawaiian steel guitar, and his name is David Lindley. Been waiting a real long time to find the right drummer for this band, and he finally turned up, so I asked him to marry me several times during the tour. It's your way of keeping him around. It's a really great musician. His name is Michael Botts. Yeah. On bass, yes, dear, he says. On bass, a person who's been really invaluable to me in putting arrangements together for the band and for the albums. He's a really fine bass player. Also a fine songwriter, Kenny Edwards. And finally, the sweetest steel guitar player I ever heard, Dan Dugmore. Sweet sounding, but actually it's pretty nice too.
she warned me of the price I had to pay, and life's full of flaws. Who knows the cause?
like to sing a song that's written by Anna Maguire. This is for David, because he likes it as much as I do.
That can break.